Welcome to BlocksCAD. Here are a few key features of our software that should help you get started. BlocksCAD is a web-based programmatic CAD tool, so you can use it on just about any browser. Nearly all designs in BlocksCAD will start with a 3D shape that you can then manipulate into any object you choose. Most manipulation will start with the transforms tools or the setups tools. We have a number of math and programming functions that will help you make more complex designs as you learn and explore. For more detailed help on specific functions, be sure to check out our documentation in the Help menu, and feel free to explore the blocks of our example pieces to really see how to make some interesting designs. If you want to keep things simple, you have the option of selecting our simple toolbar, which shows only the most commonly used tool choices. So let's make something. First, I'll select a 3D shape, in this case a sphere, and drag it to my workspace. You'll see it defaults to a radius of 10, which you can easily change. I'll then hit Render, and you'll see the sphere in the render window. In this window, you can zoom in and out and rotate your image using a mouse. If you get turned around or your object seems to disappear, just hit the Reset View button. The Transforms functions will enable you to modify and adjust shapes to create lots of objects. For example, Translate moves a shape around in space. Rotate moves objects around an axis. With just the 3D Shapes and Transforms tool, I can turn my sphere into a lollipop by adding a cylinder and translating my sphere up the Z-axis. So how do you save what you've made? First, make sure you name your project. If you've registered for a BlocksCAD account, you'll be able to save your projects to the cloud. If you choose not to register or sign in, you can always save blocks to your computer instead and upload them the next time you visit the BlocksCAD site. Whenever you've created and saved something you'd like to 3D print, hit the Generate STL button in the render window to export a file that you can send to your 3D printer software or upload to a 3D printing service. Thanks! Keep exploring BlocksCAD, send us questions, and have fun creating.